Okay? So we're going to turn this over
to Chana.
Do your last name. Morton. Yes. Okay. Tell us.
So I just stay right here. So our diabetes program is funded by a special diabetes program for Indian grant. And toward the end of 2021, they put out a funding notice that if we wanted to apply for a pretty significant amount, that they would give us supplemental funding. We just had to explain exactly what that funding was going to be for. And of course, that was in the midst of everything with COVID. And we realized how important it was to make access to outdoor venues for people to interact. But also, we like to engage with our community as much as possible, native or non-native. And so, of course, our walking track, we hope people avail themselves of that. But we saw the importance of, for our patients, but also the community, to make a place for kids to safely come and play. And so we applied for the grant for the playground, also for even our greenhouse. I'm just going to throw that in there. Our greenhouse that we are getting up and running, which will support some of our programs and also community programs. And we just wanted to try to provide something more for the community to interact in and for families to be healthy.
I have a question. How far around is the track?
Distance-wise?
1.2.
1.2. I knew somebody had walked it. 1.2. Okay, that's neat to know.
So are you going to demonstrate all of the...
Oh, yeah, I forgot about the exercise equipment. So another thing we wanted to do for parents especially is to have some outdoor exercise equipment in close proximity to the playground. And so, yeah, so we have some different pieces here. I'm not the best at demonstrating. You can just put that name out there. No. One of our dietitians, her husband, came for our family bonding event Saturday and demonstrated some things that could be done using the outdoor equipment. So we're also hoping to get some more shade out here through trees and also some shade covers just to make it enjoyable at different times of the year that we might normally be able to get out here. So
absolutely gorgeous.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Wanting to cut a ribbon?
Well, we have to wait.